Hi, this is Tammy Bowden, and here is your taroscope for Gemini. The return of an earth sign or more motherly figure to your life this week may cause you some irritation as she seeks to offer you advice that you may not want to hear, let alone take. A balanced outlook will help you to make this relationship better, and this will lead you to swift action in relation to choices that you may have needed to make in both love and in business. A new beginning is coming to you both physically and financially, so don't let your head go into overdrive waiting for the downside to come, as has happened so often in the past. It is time for you to take control over the direction of your life, and this may mean making choices and decisions that you may not have wanted to make, particularly where it comes to the young people or children in your life. The choices you make now will affect you into the long-term future, and a water sign or more emotional man in your life might like to have some input.